A Flint man was sentenced to prison for up to 60 years for selling 3 pounds of marijuana, a nonviolent crime that is now legal for dispensaries in Michigan. Michael Thompson is fighting for prison reform after serving 25 years. News 10's Diana Canizero has a story.
Michael Thompson spent 25 years in a state prison for selling marijuana to an undercover informant. He was released in January at 69 years old.
If you look at me in the day I got out of jail, you see I was looking around like this. I was lost. I'm trying to see, do I recognize anything? And what's going on? Am I really free?
His goal now is to reform the system.
But the justice system itself is broken. It needs to be fixed. They don't care. They don't care about your food. They don't care about your health.
Thompson was behind bars at multiple prisons across the state, then recently was transferred to Duane Waters Hospital in Jackson due to COVID. He's trying to share his experience to bring attention to state officials and top lawmakers so they can conduct a statewide investigation.
I've been crying for 15 years about my leg and this muscle. Now I got to have an operation. It could have been corrected a long time ago.
Despite that, he says he was in much better shape than other inmates. Thompson described seeing people who should have been getting mental health treatment side by side with felons.
One day, 3 o'clock in the morning, one of them woke me up and he asked me to feed him through his bottle. And I've got a bottle in his mouth.
Thompson says convicts come out of prison more violent because of the way they're treated inside. He wants people to understand the system isn't working right for anyone in Michigan. He's had conversations with Michigan Attorney General Dana Nessel, and he's been able to get his message out through U-Baked, a marijuana dispensary he represents.
I wanted to help. I read that he was serving 25 years in prison for selling marijuana. And here we are selling multiple pounds of marijuana every day.
Dodge says Thompson's message is real and he understands the message he wants to get out there, even though Dodge has never been locked up.
For those that haven't been in prison, we really think that people in prison need to be in prison, right? And there's people that going into prison nonviolent, and the act of survival is making them violent when they get out of prison.
In Flint, Diana Canizero, News 10.
News 10 reached out to the Department of Corrections, but they did not comment. Thompson was released after receiving clemency from Governor Gretchen Whitmer in December. His original release date was April of 2038.